Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you on the, my favorite red color that I use in my watercolor paintings. First, we will do the squash. Color show on the paper after writing. Now I will talk quickly about colors. Scalic pigment PR255. The red one is have more to the orange part. A warm red color. In this here I have the brand Daniel Smith. Next, Winsor's pigment PR254. This is a medium and basic red with pigment that most watercolor brands have. I choose for myself Winsor brand. It is transparent and very flexibility. Winsor red pigment PR264. This is good strong crimson. I like it. It is suitable for painting dark part of Peter and red forest. Cameo red pigment PR10A, a medium opaque red. Next, cameo red lip as above and is a red deep piece of the cameo version. As I can, the cameo red are not pretty red, but are the one I think already needed in my palette. Typically in the bird painting, I use a lot of red cameo red color. Similarly, my favorite yellow color are cameo permanent camry pigment PV19, a little stronger than permanent row, indispensable when painting flower and botanica. Permanent alizarin crimson pigment PR206 replete alizarin crimson pigment S3, a deep red row perfect for painting Peter. And of course I prefer this version because it's purer than more durable. Perennial maroon pigment PR179, a red with tone close to rest in red. It is quite short for many style. Here I have the version of the Winsor & Newton. Internet Pigment PR 101 Close to Pemeron But More Brown. There are two useful colors for portrait painting. Finally, here is illustration with red tone. The red fruit is center. Because this video is about red, so I'm going to skip over the part where I paint the liver a detail. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video. Please like and share and subscribe to the channel if it helps you. See you in next video.